Don't you see some danger from lionizing those who are being prosecuted for breaking the law and attacking the place where you and other lawmakers work? Yeah. I mean, isn't that part of it something that must give you pause?
The rhetoric is absolutely out of control on both sides, on all sides. But I'd also see, you know, I see President Trump honestly being attacked, being demonized on all these different fronts.